Okay, we're going to show you here that if you drag something over to the right-hand side, the screen will actually change in how it's flickering. All right, we're just bringing over the display, and you can now see that there is multiple lines in it. It is not staying steady. It is no longer all of it flickering, just parts of it flickering. Go ahead and drag it back over, and now it clears up again. Hopefully this helps.